when I was a teenager, I didn't have the opportunity to actually go to the university in Mexico, so I decided to look for opportunities somewhere else, and that's when I decided to come to the United States. The first thing that I did when I came to the United States was to work in the car wash. It started in the car wash, just seeing a lot of cars with Community College, Cal State San Marcos signs, and I said, I want to have one of those, and now I have one. What I want to do in the future is study genetic diseases, and this is the best major that trains you for that. You get to play with the DNA, play with cells, mutations, and stem cells, and that intrigues me a lot. And I was given an opportunity by Dr. Escobar, and that's where I started shadowing. We study molecular prion biology. More specifically, we're studying these proteins called the glutaroxin genes. So they play a really important role in how roots develop in the plants. Dr. Escobar was the first one that actually believed that I could do science, even though I didn't have any experience. So just the fact that he gave me an opportunity made a difference in my career. Well, now I feel a little more independent. Now I can plan my experiments and I can analyze the results, what they mean, and actually plan the next step of the experiment. And that's really satisfying, as when I started that I didn't know how to grab the equipment. Now I grab the equipment and now I actually perform the experiment. For me, it's really important to be a mentor because I've got a lot of help from a lot of people. So the logical thing that I can do is help other people. What I want to do with my research, I want to study genetic diseases and I want to mentor students along the way. I think it's really important to know that the path to success is not a straight path. So it's not that I became a college student in one day. It's actually just a long process of hard work, and it pays off if you actually put your heart into it.